Railway is a huge part of having a sustainable mode of transportation.
We're trying to use technology as a tool to deliver sustainable solutions. We are creating a new station, Drammen station, and also a 7 kilometer long tunnel. The goal in that project is to have a double track all the way between two major cities in Norway. When we reduce the travel time, people can live and work elsewhere. And it's really important to just connect the different parts of Norway. This Drammen station, it's close to the river. We had to raise it 40 centimeters to resist flood.
As Drammen is a hub in the railway network, we cannot shut down the train services for a long period of time. So to mitigate that, we need to have some complex phase planning in order to be able to run the trains while we also construct a new station on top of the old one.
The design solutions in Autodesk has been really important. Early on, we saw that we had to use the timeliner functionality in Navisworks. So the whole project is animated now in 4D. It was really helpful to communicate with the contractors, but also to even see that it's possible to build everything.
So basically what that means is that we are building the project twice. Once in model space on our computers, and the second time in real life. So the clashes are sorted out in our models beforehand, and in that way we can reduce the cost of rework. We've been using Dynamo for both Revit and Civil 3 for our time-consuming and otherwise boring manual engineering work. For our 7 kilometer long tunnel, we need approximately 8,000 bolts. By doing this manually, it would have taken us a few weeks with the scripts. Few hours investment in the scripts, but then we're able to do it in just a few hours. Large railway projects are often prone to changes, and with the Dynamo script, we're able to build it right away in just a few clicks. So the Autodesk tech stack has enabled us to design with a high level of precision, and that has been very crucial to this project. The detail of the design coming through Revit or AutoCAD-based software are greatly appreciated by the contractors.
That's kind of unique that we took the detail level that far back in the 2016. It's the kind of the only part of the project now in the intercity project that's on budget. And I think that's because we used technology smart in the beginning, something we can look back to now, and that was a success.